Gianna. Honestly, I hope that Gianna goes home so I don't have to listen to Gianna.